You really are a poet. You write all the time these days. I just hope that you do find someone who can understand.
Oh, don't worry. I have someone. I do.
House want to know. I'd meet you where the spirit meets the bones in a faith forgotten. Touch brought forth an incandescent glow, tarnished but so grand. And the old widow goes to the stone every day, but I just sit here and wait, grieving for the living.
I wish I could just marry you. Here's an idea. Let's just run all the way to the edge of the earth.
I have some news.
What news?
I proposed to Sue, and she said yes.
You can't marry Sue!
Just be respectful of her situation, okay?
You don't have to tell me to be respectful of my best friend.
Be respectful of the woman who's going to be my wife.
Person in the world. As long as I can still see, I want to look at you.
I wish to know the fatal flaw that makes you long to be magnificently cursed. He's in the room. Your opal eyes are all I wish to see. He wants what's only yours.
Promise me something, Sue.
That you'll always love me more than him.
I write for you, my Sue. I write for you. For you only.
Oh, goddamn. My pain fits in the palm of your freezing hand. Taking mine, but it's been promised to another. Oh, I can't stop you putting roots in my dreamland. My house of stone, your ivy grows, and now I'm covered.
Your poems, they make me feel things that I don't want to feel. Your poems are too powerful. They're like snakes. They slither into me and they coil around my heart and they squeeze me until I can't breathe. They are glittering and venomous and they bite. I got scared, Emily, of you, of the way that you grip me, of the way that you poison me.
The only time I feel things is when I'm with you. I pushed you towards him because I wanted to escape what I was feeling. There is so much that I don't want to feel. The biggest thing that I don't want to feel
is what?
Is that I'm in love with you.
Stop lying to me!
I love you! And I felt you in the library because you're always with me. I can't escape from you. Because the only true thing I will ever feel
is my love for you.
Clover blooms in the field, spring breaks loose, time is near. What would he do if he found us out? Crescent moon, coast is clear, spring breaks loose, but so does fear. He's gonna burn this house to the ground.
I love you so much. Up to me, we'd run away from your family. We could just escape and never see any of these people ever again.
I would choose you over anyone, anytime, any place.
There are poems I want to write for you.
What if I need more than your poems?
What if right now I need all of you?
I just want to know.
Sue.
Live and die for moments that we stole on begged and borrowed time. So tell me to run or dare.
living like this. It's miserable. All I want is to be with you. Is to curl up in bed with you at night, and instead I have to wait days and weeks with nothing.
Not nothing.
I write to you, isn't that something?
Emily, you are a poet. You work so hard on your poems, you want every line to be perfect, but I want the mess. I want something that you can't put into words. I want you. And I want you to want me. Love to spend your life with? If I had that, I would be so happy. And if that person was alive, in the present, with me, in the here and now, I would run right into their arms and never let them go.
So yeah, it's a fire, it's a goddamn blaze in the dark, and you started it, you started it. So yeah, it's a war. Goddamn fight of my life, and you started it. You started it.
Sue, listen to me.
I love you. And I love you more than anything or anyone on earth. And you need to know that so deeply that you never doubt it. You need to know it in your bones. And if it takes me telling you every single day for it to sink in that deep,